teaching kids how to take flight.
I just sort of like a shock that like this is in the air and I'm like I can make it go forward, backward, do whatever I want with it.
Grayson Bess is one of 12 middle school students in the Global Air Drone Academy's drone camp at OpenWorks. During the week-long camp, students learn everything from drone safety to how to fly a drone and even how to build their own drones.
I'm definitely looking forward to building a drone and then flying it. I like making useful things, but never have I made something that actually, you know, flies or swims or walks. It's like being able to look up and see there's something I'm controlling.
It's not just about the fun of seeing a bird's eye view, it's also helping kids reach new heights when it comes to their future careers.
It's important because it's a burgeoning industry. They're creating opportunities, they're saving lives, and they're providing jobs for students in the future.
Clear. Jobs that span dozens of fields. Global Air Drone Academy co-founder Austin Brown says those skills could even help students start their own business.
We really want to instill that entrepreneurial spirit into the students so that they know that the next toy they play with could actually be an opportunity into the career of their dreams.
Dreams that could start with a drone and teaching kids how to take flight into their future. I'm Brianna Ross, WBAL-TV 11 News.